Hello friends, today I am going to share this video regarding jurisdiction. What is jurisdiction? In general sense or in general laws, it is established that as per section 20 of CPC, where the cause of action is arisen or where the defendant lives or works for personal gains, that court has jurisdiction, meaning thereby, as per section 20 of CPC, the court has jurisdiction to entertain and adjudicate the suit where the defendant is residing or is carrying on business or works for personal gain or the cause of action is arisen. However, in the trademark law, the situation is little bit different. In the trademark law 1999, it says that jurisdiction of the district court is invoked where the plaintiff is residing or is carrying on business or works for personal gain, and naturally where the cause of action is arisen. So as far as trademark law is concerned, it is little bit different than what is the other laws. Let me talk about section 134 of the Trademark Act. 134 of the Trademark Act says that only district court has jurisdiction to entertain and adjudicate the suit pertaining to the infringement of trademark. Now, what is infringement of trademark? What is passing off of trademark? Let me clarify this in this video as well. Trademark infringement. The basic difference between infringement and passing off is this. Infringement is a statutory remedy and passing off is a common law remedy. Infringement, if somebody is violating my statutory rights, then infringement is made or done by that person, of naturally of my registered trademark. That means infringement is related to my registered trademark. It is condition precedent that the mark of mine or anybody is registered. If the mark is not registered, there is no infringement. Then in that situation, have I any remedy? The answer is yes. In that situation, if somebody is using the mark without my consent or without my permission, then in that sense, my mark is not registered at that time, then common law remedy is available to me. Common law remedy, that is passing off. So I hope you understand this. Passing off is related to common law remedy where my mark is not registered. Even otherwise, I can have remedy under the law. Furthermore, passing off action is also available as far as section 27 subclause 2 is concerned. Section 27 subclause 2 of the Trademarks Act 1999. The difference between passing off and infringement is this. Infringement is related to statutory rights, common law, and passing off is related to common law rights. Now, in the judgment of Honorable Supreme Court, AR 1970, SC 1649, page number 7 onwards, Honorable Supreme Court has clarified the difference between infringement and passing off. Now coming back to the jurisdiction, civil court does not have jurisdiction, only district court has jurisdiction. Jurisdiction to entertain and adjudicate the suits pertaining to the infringement of trademark. Now, as far as section 134 of the Trademarks Act 1999 is concerned, there are three clauses A, B and C. A and B are related to the infringement action and C is related to the passing of action. Now, section 134 subclause 2 is concerned. Section 132, section 134 subclause 2 says that if there is an infringement and if that infringement is within the purview of section 134 1A and B, then the district court has power to adjudicate and entertain the present suit pertaining to the infringement action. Now, which district court has power to entertain and adjudicate the present adjudicate the suit pertaining to the infringement action? The answer is where the plaintiff resides or is carrying on business or works for personal gain. That court has jurisdiction to adjudicate the suit of infringement. Now, as far as section 134 1C is concerned, here the person resides or works for personal gain or carrying on business is related to defendant. It is not related to plaintiff. That means wherever there is question of infringement, where the person resides, that is the plaintiff here, the person, as far as section 134 is concerned, plaintiff, where the person where the plaintiff is residing or is carrying on business or works for personal gain, that court has jurisdiction. As far as section 134 1C is concerned, read with section 134 subclause 2, of course district court has jurisdiction, but which district court? Where the defendant resides or carrying on business or works for personal gain or any cause of action is arisen within the jurisdiction of that court. This is the basic difference between section 134 and section 20 of CPC. Now, section 134 is an additional forum qua section 20. So one cannot say that, see, I am here in Ahmedabad, somebody is in Hyderabad, my mark is registered, can I file a suit in Hyderabad? The answer is, if the defendant is residing over there, yes, you can file a suit in Hyderabad. Can I file a suit in Ahmedabad if my mark is registered? Yes, I can file a suit in Ahmedabad court as well. But which court? District court, which has jurisdiction to entertain and adjudicate the suit as far as section 134 is concerned. So friends, in this video I hope it is clear that what is the basic difference between passing off and infringement is clear. What is the jurisdiction or where should I go to file a suit even if I am plaintiff, for my registered rights, or even if I am plaintiff for my unregistered right. So thank you very much.